Bonnard Fowler will serve a total of 6 months in prison after his guilty plea to the manslaughter charge in the shooting death of Jimmie Lee Jackson. Perry County DA Michael Jackson says time was a factor in his decision to accept the plea and the sentence.
He's almost 80, so if this case had been delayed some more, there was a chance that he would have died before justice had been done.
And while Jimmie Lee Jackson's case has now reached a resolution, SPLC Executive Director Richard Cohen says dozens of other cases from the civil rights era remain unsolved. Some of those names are like Jackson's, etched in the granite of the Civil Rights Memorial.
So in so many of these cases, you know, the defendants are dead. And in other cases, kind of witnesses are dead. And so, you know, it's a combination of things. Evidence is lost. So, I mean, it's tough.
The FBI must issue a report to Congress each year on its progress in solving those cases.
It's really important that the government, the state government and the federal government, give all of these cases a hard look. On the other hand, I don't think we should have any illusions. After all of this time, it was going to be tough to prosecute, you know, most of these cases. So a measure of justice in some is going to have to serve as basically a symbol of justice in many of the others.